Hey there guys, it's me, the Episode 6 here, back with another video, and today we are going to be playing Mario Kart Wii on the Dolphin emulator. So, I actually own a proper Wii. I am shit at MK Wii, so we're going to be playing on the lower end. And yeah, we're going to see how it goes. So, for reference, in real life, I would normally be playing the the Mario Kart Wii online thing, CCGP Revolution, whatever it is. Go Google Mario Kart CTGP Revolution, it should pop up, just to give you a rough idea. Yeah, my actual Wii is homebrewed and all that, so... Yeah, it's quite nice. We are going to be doing the 50cc, just to test how good we are. Whoop. I'm going to go get comfy. Whoop, nope, not that. Alright, we want that. We're going to go with Mario. I'm going to go with his Wild Wing, automatic, because it saves me learning. And we're going to go with this set. So, I'll try playing Wii World once, never again. We are playing full on Nunchuck. Nunchuck, not Nunchuck. And yeah, here we go. I also need to get better at launching. I mean, could be worse. Yeet. I missed that. Oh well. I'm not in first place though. By the way, this is emulated at 5K, so it should look pretty decent. Hit that. Yahoo! Well, fucking hell. Bye! Just bump into you. Ah, fuck, I've got a banana. Oh fuck, yeah, I just got like absolutely attacked by everything. Look a bit small down there. Come on! Oh wow, that was so worth it. I don't know what we're doing again. Oh, come on. There we go. Back up. Ooh, that's a good one. Fuck it out. Oh, you're close. Ah, fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. I didn't hit any of those, that's fine. Go, 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 go. I look fine. I think I'm fine. I think I've died. Yee! That was pretty close, to be honest. And off we go again. Fine. As you can, fuck me. I can see some people are better launching than me, but not everyone is all the best at everything. Yeah, fuck off. Oh, fuck it. Beep beep. Bye. See, I never get any of those on this one. Every time I jump, I never get it. So, this is my second time doing this. Okay, we're back to school. Now, this is my second time doing, like, this whole set of races. I did one, well, semi on camera, but I didn't say much just to see how I was. And now I did it properly. See? You can never get those. Oh, look, stuck on a glass. So last time I got first in all of them, except one. You can't throw backwards. So what is the point of a green shell in the first place if you can't like throw backwards? I'm not just going to stop my car, spin around here so I can throw the fucking green shell. Oh, I'm getting splattered on. Thanks. Oh, wow. That went extremely well. Oh, and now we got a pal. Fuck me, man. I love this course, I'm not saying that. Oh fuck, that one got me. Bye. Spin. Put a banana on the bottom. Oh god. I mean, this is the only thing you can actually do to avoid those. Like, as far as I know, you literally can't avoid them. You know what I mean? It's like, how do you actually avoid those red shells? You really can. That blue shell is impossible to avoid. I just slipped my own banana. Sake, man. Leave all the bananas there. Ooh, got a bit distracted. Come on. No weeds.
That will though. Oh, I'm fine, I'm not plenty of time.
Oh, there we go, he's big again. That was a good start. This map's kind of nice as well, I must admit. It's an unusual one, which is quite nice. Okay, not to lie, that's the first time I was able to do that. Fuck. Oh well. Got this. Someone has joined the servers. Ooh, red shell. Oops, spinny spin time. Oh, she was fast. Oh, that was cool. I'm getting the hang of that. There we go. And two. I'm awake. That was my second proper time playing Mario. So, yeah. well, second ever. I've played it a few times, but that was my second ever time like actually getting somewhere. Normally I was 2, but instead of having 8 points, I'd have 0. So yeah, quite decent. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, smash that like button and hit that subscribe button. And yeah, quality sounds. By the way, the way I'm getting this working with Dolphin is I have got a sensor bar plugged in on my TV, so I'm just pointing it at my TV, not my monitor. That's how I'm getting this to work. Even though if I go re-menu, it just like doesn't. Yeah, got to load into the other iOS, which actually doesn't reconnect on this. Oh, it does. Did reconnect. About to say it didn't reconnect. Load into the re-menu. So none of the buttons work, but meh, it's decent. It's a good emulator, and yeah, that's pretty much all for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, smash the like button and hit that subscribe button. More Wii videos to come. Hopefully I can get a capture card and record straight from my Wii when I get better and I play CTGP Revolution, which, for your interest, is that one there, because this is literally the home screen I have on my Wii. But yeah, I will speak to you in the next one. Goodbye.